Naniniwala ka bang math ang pinakamadaling subject sa mga entrance exams? And the answer is yes. Let me tell you why. Siyempre, by giving example. Example, what is the quotient when x squared minus 6x minus 16 is divided by x plus 2? Pag ganito yung tanong, hindi mo na kailangan gumamit pa ng synthetic division or kung ano-ano man or factoring. Ang gawin mo lang dyan, yung negative 16 na constant, i-divide mo dun sa constant ng divisor. Negative 16 divided by positive 2 is negative 8. So, ibig sabihin, hanapin mo lang dyan yung may constant na negative 8 and the answer is letter B. So, that's how you use the choices. Yun yun. Kaya siya madaling subject sa mga entrance exams kasi pwedeng-pwede mong gamitin ang mga choices pag nagsasagot ka. Hindi mo kailangan ng mahabang proseso. Basta alam mo siya yung gagawin, then may choices, go ka na dun. That's it. Please like this video and follow me. Thank you.